Hey guys, it's Kevin. Today I'm going to review a resin I made by 3D Materials, SuperFast SuperPP. But the name is not an American company. We sexualize everything. Animals such as benign as a beaver and things like a female dog, they all have special meanings. This company is in Korea. When they check out their product line, and they have super fast, and today we're going to review this super PP. They also make FEP film, which I will try later. For my work, when I review a resin, I care about their durability. I care about their resin strength. The resin is very clear, and I think it's supposed to mix up with other resins, so you can enhance the of other resin. That's why it's clear. So it's for use as an additive. If they mention it this way, we're going to burn it at its original resin, and then we're going to mix up with other resins and see if they are as good as what they said. The resin burn are pretty clear, and it's very easy to burn if you follow their instruction. This is a sample of the results from our lab test, and here I crop off the brand name so you won't know which brand it is. But I kept the price, which is how much we paid per kilo. Anyway, so you can see for the strength, the resins, and group into three groups. One is low performance, and even for the low performance, you could buy $175 per kilo resin. By the way, if you need a bottle of Super PP, I'm going to put the purchase link in the description of this video. So another tier is the middle tier. It's about 80 to 100 kgf. Another one is high performance. And the high performance region you usually see is called the super strong, and among those, and who is this $40 and is just up above or beyond anybody? And that's over super PP. Surprised? $40, you can really beat others. So it is as good as it says. And also we need to compare what it said that you can mix this resin with other resins to boost up their performance. So if you remember from first slide, we bought the cheapest resin, which is a Vox Lab resin, $20 a kilo. And then we try to do a formula A, which we mix up with our formula, which is the strongest engineering resin that we can build. And we mixed up, the total cost is $40, and it boosts from maybe 45-ish to 8-ish. Let's see how effective Super P is. Remember, this is the Super PP by itself. Okay, it's like 170. We only add 25% of Super PP. Boom, the strength comes to 120. However, when we increase to 50% and 75%, it just increases a little bit. So there's a magic ratio somewhere here, less than 25%. You can just add this super PP and make your PP really strong. Okay, we'll keep testing, and I'll give a shout out when I find something really good, like super PP, or I found out some really bad ones, I just want to cry. Yeah, that one is I want to cry. And this one is a British build. Look at the bottle design. It doesn't work when I pour it out. Anyway, so please subscribe to my channel. And also, if you have money, go buy that data I collected. I hope you enjoyed this video. Visit us at www.bchtechnologies.com or locally at Greensboro, North Carolina. Cheers. Again, go buy Super PP.